Cisco and Castro, brother, they're working as a team. They're a unit. I don't know if Puma and Mundo have the same kind of chemistry. These two have spent their time together in the streets.
You see Johnny Mundo's athleticism, brother.
He's just schooling it. Look at that. Flipping, flying parkour.
There you go. There we go. Prince Puma and the entire momentum will change.
It's almost like a human video game, this kid, don't you think?
Yeah.
He's fired up. Crowd's behind him. Here we go.
Oh, hang on. The two-on-one.
Nope. It looks like it's one-on-two.
This boom is almost...
Wow, nice!
Jesus. Go for the pin, brother. Forget about the crowd.
Oh, he took your advice, man.
See, that's the lack of experience, and I'm sure Conan's taking notes right now.
Well, the $100,000 deal, I believe, is off the table since last week. It was given to Big Rick, Cisco, and Cortez, although it seems that Big Rick took the bulk of the money. But right now, these men are fighting for pride.
Hook him,
cover.
Hook him,
is this enough? No.